Hi, everyone, welcome back to PassFab. After factory reset your phone, it asks you to verify your Google account. How to bypass Google lock on Samsung? Simply follow this video, we will show you how to bypass FRP with PassFab Android Unlocker. First of all, you should connect your Samsung phone to the computer. Run PassFab Android Unlocker. Select Remove Google Lock. Choose your device OS version. And click Start. It will send a notification to your Samsung phone. Tap View to open Galaxy Store. And it will lead you to download Samsung Internet Browser. Install it. Then open it. Type the URL passfab.com/FRP-apt and go. Tap Open Galaxy Store. Install Alliance Shield. But you should sign in with your Samsung account here first. Then open it. Tap Next. And tap Got It to get started. Then enter your username and password to sign in. If you don't have one, tap Register. Name your device here. Enable Device Admin and tap Activate. Click Next. Enable Knox and confirm. Tap Next. Click Finish. And then, open App Manager. Search for Service Mode. Tap Activities. Scroll down to the last three with suffix USB settings. Click it. And tap Open. Select MTB plus Add EB. Allow USB debugging. Then unplug and replug the USB cable. Click Next. After restart, go to Settings. Find General Management. Tap Reset. And select Factory Data Reset. Tap Reset to confirm. Click Delete All. Then enter your Samsung account password to verify. After reset, you can set up your phone again without Google account password.